square root of 248 plus square root of 51 plus square root of 169. Okay, it's equal is 248 plus square root 51 plus 169 equal 13 squared. So we simplify this, we get this 13 and plus 51. So it equal 248 plus square root of 64. And it's equal 248 and plus 64 is equal square root of 8 squared. And we simplify square root with square, we get 8. And 8 plus 248, we get 256. And 256 is equal 16 squared. And simplify square root with square, we get is equal 16.